the ruin. Here too. And here. And cracks in the walls grow every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The guardians are destroyed. The devourer lurks unchecked. The labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Great King, I did not expect... You? You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be... For I only speak Drudar. Perhaps a smattering of Buri. No enlightened one. Only Drudar, the ancient tongue, is spoken in these lands. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the eastern wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least, I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but... he is not one to give information willingly. Except, perhaps, to another Nui. Yes, yes. Perhaps you are the one after all. You seek Aslan, the Undying King. But I warn you, challenging him will not be easy. Take caution. He rules from the Citadel, in the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, Dynamic One. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. Oh, discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented. Portentous. Go well, Enlightened One.
Thank you. Damn! Is it over?